While covering a storm, Teresa Mannion created one, taking the internet by storm with her gale force delivery.
Don't make unnecessary journeys. Don't take risks on treacherous roads.
I think what you're trying to say is I was bellowing, and you're absolutely right.
But her bellowing ended up beloved. The veteran Irish TV journalist was dubbed a national treasure.
And don't swim in the sea. Incredibly, people have been spotted in the water. Galway City Council say their actions are idiotic.
Next thing you know, Teresa's being photoshopped and imitated.
Don't take unnecessary journeys. The roads are treacherous.
You will get blown away by the horrible storm.
Don't swim in the sea. Incredibly.
I had no idea that I was roaring as loudly as I was until I finished that report. And the editor said, wow, you can actually tone it down a bit for the next bulletin.
But it was too late to tone down, and how could she not laugh at the tidal wave of tweets?
I see the comedy gold in it. I really do.
Teresa Mannion set to release a range of waterproof mascara for Christmas. But of all the jokes and takeoffs making the rounds, Teresa says this is her absolute favorite. She has become a rap remix.
Don't make unnecessary journeys. Don't take risks on treacherous roads.
Yes, that's the very one.
The world is ending. And Ireland is sinking. Goodbye.
I'm sorry, but you haven't heard the last of me yet.
She'll be rapping in the rain online for eternity.
Don't make unnecessary journeys.
Jeanne Moos.
Don't take risks on treacherous roads. The roads are treacherous.
CNN.
Don't take risks on treacherous roads.
New York.